Hey Gordon, here is your character moving like a 3D. When you hover it, it will pop out like a 3D effect. Look, and if you want to close it, just go to this X and press it. So, while this man is in this shape, you can have your text files or your documents reading here in this part.